Hi guys, in this video let's see a small trick to use Google Photos premium editing features like ColourPop for free without Google One subscription. Okay, let's get started by opening Google Photos app. Here I took an image of an actor Dhanush to demonstrate this trick. This one is the original image and I wanted to edit it with ColourPop. Here you can see the image after applying ColourPop. So the trick is simple. So here click on edit, and now here you can see various editing options. The options with one badge are premium editing features. It requires Google One subscription, which costs around 130 INR per month. Now apply the ColourPop or any other premium editing options and it will show you a preview of that edited image. And now just take a screenshot and crop it. So that's it. I know that this is a very basic trick. I have searched for Google Photos modded app, but I haven't found any modded app. So as of now, the only way is taking screenshots. I hope this trick will help you. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching.